Okay, in here we've got the jury. They are Aida, Edita, and Diana. They are our directors, and that's why you're here today, because they decided to have something different in order to congratulate you as very good students in our classes. So thank you for being with us today.
Yeah.
Okay. Emily, you will come in here, you're the first one. You'll just pull on the paper, but you won't get it. Please come on to that side so that everybody can see. Adesso, okay. You may sit. The word you need to pronounce is luck.
L-U-C-K. Luck.
Okay, correct. Correct. The word you have is moon.
M-O-O-N, moon.
Correct. Yes. Which?
W-I-T-C-H.
Okay, can I ask you a question?
Yes.
What does the word you just spelled mean? What's the meaning?
The beginning or?
It's okay, you could say it.
Strip.
Okay. It's correct. <Yes. laughs> Okay.
This way.
The word you need to spell is rude. Don't be rude, be polite. Rude.
R-U-D-E.
Say the homework.
Okay.
Good. Don't forget, it's not a big problem, but after you finish, because let's suppose if you let it where you need it at the beginning, it means that the word is not finished. The word, oh, there were two in here, but I'm getting the first one. The word is Q.
Q.
Q. Like stand in a queue in order to get.
Q-U-E-U-E.
Say the word, please.
Q.
Okay, now I'm going to say the word. Don't hurry up. Say the word. The word you have is wheels, like the wheels on the bus, but it's in the word.
W-H-E-E-L. Wheel.
Correct. B.
B E E.
B. Speed. Speed limit. Speed.
S P E E D. Speed.
Correct. Well done, everybody. The first one. Please listen to the word very carefully. I need to remind you every time. Listen to the word very carefully, and before starting to spell it, if you're not sure of the meaning, please ask. Because if you don't ask at the end, if you make mistakes, we could not remake it.
Okay.
The word is destroy.
D E S T R O Y. Destroy.
Correct. Correct. The word you need to spell is torture. Spelling would be T-O-R-T-U-R-E, torture.
hiking. Hiking.
Correct.
Movie.
M-O-U-V-I. Movie.
Sorry, the one.
It's not
correct. Sorry, it's not correct.
M-O-V-I-E.
The word is wallet.
W-A-L-L-E-T. Wallet.
Correct. Correct.
The word is boring.
What?
Boring.
B-O-R-I-N-G. Boring.
Correct.
Correct. Tablet.
T-A-B-L-E-T. Tablet.
Correct.
Correct.
The word is gadget. Gadget. Definition if you don't remember.
Fidget spinner is a gadget.
Yeah. You don't understand the word or it's difficult to spell?
I don't understand the word.
Okay. Sorry. It's G-A-B-G-E-T. Get it. Good job again for all the people, but even the ones who just made the small mistake. I just want to remind that you still are very good students in class. That's why you're in here today. Mm-hmm. This is just a competition, just like everyone. Okay? They're all the same, all one, right? Okay. The word you need to spell is attitude. Attitude.
A-T-I-U.
Not correct.
Yeah.
We're sorry.
It was not correct.
Correct. Not correct. It was A-T-I-U.
It's just a game. It's just a game. Come on.
Sure.
It's a game. Come on. Cheer up.
<okay. laughs> The word is diameter.
D I R E C T O R. Director.
Correct.
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 Determined.
D E T E R N I N E D. Determined.
Correct.
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 The word is mechanic.
M E C A A N I C.
Correct.
Correct.
Correct. The word is influence.
I N F L U C I N C E. Influence.
Not correct.
We're sorry.
Not correct.
Correct. I got it from the I N F L U E N C E. Sorry.
Okay. B-S-H-I-B-I-T-I-O-N. Exhibition.
Correct. The word is relationship.
R-E-L-A-T-I-O-N-S-H-I-P. Relationship.
Correct. The word is discovery.
D-I-S-C-O-V-E-R-Y. Discovery.
Correct. We will stand up again.
Watermelon. W-A-T-E-R-M-E-L-O-N.
know it's because of the emotions, but if you have to say the word, say it before starting the spelling, okay? I know it's because of the emotions.
Okay, thank you.
Technology.
Technology.
The word is scientific.
Can I repeat it again, please?
Scientific. A scientific invention. So the noun of the word is science. Scientific is the adjective. The same word, last name.
Can you repeat it again?
Scientific.
S C I E N T I C F. Scientific. F.
Where is that?
It's not
right. So it means
in this case.
So it means you only get another one, and then again, the same person, we explain it at the beginning. It means if there are only two, if the first one makes a mistake, it means this word plus another one will go to the second. And if the second makes a mistake, it means one word plus another one will go, and so on and so forth until the winner is there. So you only need to use one to get one.
Okay.
The word is professional.
P-R-O.
Why are you doing that?
Wir sind durch den Uni-Prokurs in Englisch, das sind für uns fast total.
Ja. Ja.